Yo, what is good, YouTube? What is up with y'all boys, man? And boy, man, am I happy to see y'all boys, man. It's been a minute, man, since I recorded a video, so I'm finally happy to be back on the cam. In today's video, y'all seen, let me show y'all. I just want to show y'all something real quick before we do anything. I just want to show y'all something real quick. Y'all seen that we hit 200 subs, right? 200 subscribers, bro. 200, bro. I get 200 for a feature, you know what I'm saying? I'm happy as heck, man. I ain't gonna lie. I do not know what to say. A big video is coming real soon. I just want to show y'all this really quick. I want to show y'all. Y'all seen my latest video I dropped yesterday. Or about 2 days ago. Has already got 407 views in a day. So I see y'all like this type of content. So today, I'm going to be showing y'all how to get files. 2K21 had files, 2K20 had files, 2K22 already has files. So, I'm gonna be teaching y'all how to get them today. Now, like I always do, I'm gonna give y'all the rundown on what y'all need. Y'all are gonna need Save Wizard, like always. Y'all know, if y'all had files before, y'all know y'all need Save Wizard. Y'all gonna need Save Wizard, y'all gonna need, and y'all just gonna need a file. And y'all gonna need a USB stick. Where's mine at? Let me find it for y'all. Y'all just gonna need a quick USB stick. Like this, you know what I'm saying? This is the one I always use. But yeah, that's all y'all gonna need for this. I'm gonna be dropping the file description down below, and I'm gonna be showing y'all. So give me 1 second, we'll be right back. Alright, y'all. Now, as y'all can see, and if y'all go to the link in the description, it will show y'all where to get the file. It'll be in bold letters, this file. So now what y'all want to do is, once y'all click on the file, it should bring you to, let me break my camera a little bit smaller, let me do that for y'all. Let me bring it down here. All right, and let me make this a little bit smaller, bring this back up. All right, shout out to my boy Rizzle TV with the file. But yeah, so it should bring you to something like this. Share with me Rizzle TV 3011 Elite Suit file. All black tats, everything like that. So what y'all wanna do is, let me figure it out. You wanna click on this, you wanna You wanna right click on save data, and you wanna go down and click download. It's just say prepare to download zipping file, and just give it 1 second. Just give it 1 second. As y'all can see, all right, now let me bring this up. Y'all see right there, it says save data 202, okay, zip, right? Now let me make this smaller. Y'all see that? Now what all y'all want to do is go in. Alright, yeah, I just wanna, hold on. Alright, let me, 1 second. You just want the window capture. Let me turn that off. And I wanna do display capture. Okay, so now we have the display capture on. Right. We'll bring this down here. So now y'all see us right here. Now you see we are back at the home screen. Now, as y'all can see, the file is right here. So to save data, so what you want to do is drag it. Wait, how do you do this again? Okay, so you know you want to click on it. You want to click on it. Minimize this. As you see, y'all see it says. Y'all see it says save data right here, right? It says save data. You want to drag this out. You're going to pull it and left click and pull it out onto your desktop. And it should say that. So it should say save data right there. Now you want to minimize this. And you want to put your USB stick. Y'all see your USB stick. Plug that into your computer. Plug that into your computer like so. It should say USB drive or whatever it says, okay? Now, you want to go into your File Explorer. You want to go down to your USB drive. All right, let me, where should I put my cam? Let me move my cam. Okay. Let me move my cam. All right, let's jump in and see. It says PS4 USB drive, and it should say USB drive, go down here, PS4, click on that, save data, click in the here. Now, click on the save data, and pull this out and drag it and drop it into save data. It should say copy the save data, as y'all can see. Now it's in there. Now, if I were y'all, I would have a tracker to where y'all track y'all numbers and everything, because I have a tracker and I track how many files I have. So I would do the first five numbers and then I would do like the name of it. All right, but yeah, so as y'all can see, it's in here now. So now all y'all want to do is close everything out, open your save wizard for PS4, no matter which one you have, as long as you're in your save wizard. Wait for this to load. Oh, I'm gonna stop recording. All right. You know, click resign. Click this, and remember what it started with. It should say user data, and it should say 278B. That's the file in the description. So you want to click on this. Click OK, apply, and just wait. You know what I'm saying? Just wait. It shouldn't take that long. While I'm doing this, I'm turning on my PS4 because I have to get my PS4 working so I could hop over into PS4. As y'all can see, I'm not wasting y'all time or nothing. This is real live. I'm trying to hurry up and get this video done, because you see, I'm not cutting it at all, because I want y'all to believe me. This is as real as I'm doing it. I'm speed running and gunning. All right, while I'm doing this, I'm just waiting for it to load. As I can see, it's loading. Alright, now as y'all can see, we go back in the save wizard, still waiting, still downloading. So every y'all see everything. Okay, resign successful, click OK, close out of save wizard. Now y'all see I have my 2K right here. My bad, let me get that on the screen for y'all. Alright, y'all see I'm doing everything live, I'm not faking y'all. Alright, let me close my 2K application. Alright, you want to take your USB drive out of your computer. Plug it into your PS4 like normal. But one thing, let me show y'all. One thing y'all also need to do. Y'all need to go right here. 2K. NBA2K.com. Sign in, PSN, or whatever you're doing it on. I hope you're doing a PSN. And y'all see, this is my account. I'm gonna have to not show y'all that. I'm gonna have to not show y'all this, but yeah, y'all see, this is my email. Y'all can't really do that. It's my username, my email. Y'all can't really do nothing with that. So, yeah, basically, you just want to click this right here, remove all accounts. And it's just say all the 2Ks you played. 2K20, 2K21, 2K22. Alright, PS4. Okay. Your 2K account has been removed. Now, this doesn't mean your players are going to be gone. Doesn't mean that your players are going to be gone, none of that. It just means that, you know, when you sign in a 2K, it just means your email has been removed. So all you have to do is sign back in with your email and your player store, your user data on the store. So now what y'all want to do is hop over to the PS4. Y'all want to hop over to PS4. Y'all want to go into application save data management. All right. Make sure everything's good. Application save data management. You want to go down to save data USB storage device. All right. Copy to system storage 2K22. User data. Copy. Apply to all. Copy. Now hop back into 2K22. Please keep subscribing. I'm trying to hit 300 subs by the end of the year, man. Oh yeah, we going for it, man. Hopefully we get 100 subscribers by the end of the year. We got 3 more months. It's crazy because I started with 30 subs, and in 1 year is about to be since I first announced my comeback, I have managed to get over 150 subscribers. So yeah, I just want to thank y'all for that. So as y'all see, my controller's dead. Y'all see, y'all in 2K, but for some reason you need to connect. So that's what you can connect. Alright, you just want to just do anything but make the year a long time ago. Go through that, and you just want to type in your email address. Now, I'm not going to show y'all my email address, even though y'all already seen it. I'm just going to hurry up and type this real fast. As y'all can see. And I really don't care, but here, I'll do it. Oh, well, it don't matter if y'all see my email address anyway. All I can do is send me emails. If y'all want to send me some emails, send them my way. Click my career. It's not over yet. Go to play now. Go to play with friends. This is live, so everything should be in here. Exactly. Y'all see, I'm not tricking y'all. As y'all see, I got these clothes on. Level 37 outfits. I really don't want it. I'm just doing it for the video's sake. yeah. So y'all see that? Y'all want to make sure the outfit's on right there. You know, I just want to go back. Now, this is what y'all want to do. Y'all want to go to My Career. Hover over your My Player. Double tap the PlayStation button. The PS button. You know what I'm talking about. PlayStation button. Double tap that. It should take you to the following application or close. Click circle. Click. I'll go up to network. Hover over test internet connection. Double tap the PlayStation button. Wait. It should take you back into 2K22. Now, this is what you want to do. You want to click on your player, and when the loading bar at the bottom right gets to 90%, that's when you double tap the PS button and test your internet. If it doesn't work, copy. Remove your 2K account from the website and redo it, but it's pretty easy to get it. So I'm gonna turn my camera off and I'm gonna just do it. So y'all can still hear me. You want to keep don't test it now. You just want to double tap to keep making sure. Just do it a couple times to get used to double tapping. Whoa, my bad. Just do it a couple times. All right. You don't have to if you think you're good, but just to make sure that you're used to double tapping the PS button. Alright, now you want to click on your player. Look at the loading bar. Y'all see the loading bar. I'm trying to get this the first time for y'all. If I seem a little quiet, I'm sorry, 30%. Everybody's nerves is probably bad here, but if you don't, it's not the end of the world. You can do it again. 41%, 51, 61, 63, 4, 68, 70, 73, 80, 80. No, I messed up. All right. So I messed up that time. See, it turned my clothes black. Y'all seen I messed up. Now we'll be right back when I have it right. All right, guys, we are back. Let's get ready back into it. So y'all want to go back after that? And see, I see it is possible to mess up. It is possible to mess up. Now, however, player, make sure you get it. Double tap, cup time, make sure you're ready. And let's go back into it. No, hopefully we don't mess up this time because I do not feel like doing this again. And I'm really tired and I really want to go to bed. So let's get it this time, baby. So 30%. You want to pay really close attention. Once it gets to 90%, just want to double tap. SX. 80%. Test. Let's test. Oh my god.